Today is full of wildlife, a lot of bison, buffalo. I don't know the difference between the two, but now we've spotted some elk. We're going in to take a closer look. I'll get pictures.